as I am today, my tears shall taste and take into its dark embrace.